this is some guy named Chris, and in this video, I want to show you what ChatGPT showed me yesterday. I'll share it on my screen and show you, but it was kind of odd. So I was looking at writing the next blog. So why not ask ChatGPT what the best blog would be for Power Platform? And as you can see, it came back with Chatbox, integrating ChatGPT with Power Automate, custom visuals, AI models. So asked another question, can you write a blog that includes optimization, training the models? Because I was a little interested how we would train the model in the Power Platform and handle errors when we don't have access directly to the model. So wrote a nice little blog, optimizing performance, training the model effectively, error handling, etc. So it also mentions best practices. So as I've been going through these, asking the questions based on the responses gets you a little bit more in depth. We all know this. And when we're looking at this, so how do any of the best practices work with Power Platform? Power Automate, caching, compression, those are all fantastic. We got cognitive services, Power Agents. After asking that information, you can see I asked any blog information for use with Power BI. And this is where it became very interesting. Confusing is why I put it in the title. Shocked and confused. It tells us what Power BI is. We can set up our environment. We can build an intelligent dashboard and add the ChatGPT custom visual. Now, when I saw that, lights go off, how do we not know about this? How have I not seen? I've seen people create it. I've done it for you. I've seen other videos that write the code for Power BI, and even one from the guys in the cube that go into the future of what ChatGPT or what Power BI might be in the future. A lot of different things, but I haven't seen the custom visual. I'm not sure it's the best idea. Even the video that I wrote or did a couple weeks ago or last week, you have to be very careful. You don't want to give it corporate data. You want to make sure that you realize that it is storing the data and information, so be careful. But to have a custom visual, shocked. So keep going. Is there a custom visual? Of course there is. And it tells us exactly how to get it. So, of course, what I did, I opened up Power BI Desktop, followed the instructions, get more visuals, typed in chat, nothing. Continued, got nothing. Did a couple Google searches, didn't get anything. So it's like, okay, well, let's just ask again. Is there a ChatGPT? And this is where it became a little bit more clear from the perspective of ChatGPT. It is possible to create the visual. As you can see, steps, they're not great, but it's perfect. It's perfectly in line with what you would need to do, just not going to write it for you. So then I'd ask, is there currently a visual? And find out as of September 2021, there is not. So there might be one that's actually out there, but I can't find it. So if anyone does have one, not that we want to use it, or if anyone's writing one, post it. So let everyone know that these are coming or is available, because I cannot find it. That's why I said shocked and confused. So I was shocked I had it, confused I didn't. Where is it? Not that we want it. But this is some guy named Chris. Have a great one.